Last time Sheperds came, it's been a good job. Jockey within 3 parts of the length of the leader. Carlton Gardel now looking a bit taciturn, the old boy back in third. About to be the back straight. And Rattle the cane. Would only be a neck or so in front of Sheperds cane in second. Carlton Gardel a further half a dozen lengths away. Third now, a long time leader. So then, run for the cross then. Three from the finish here. Rattle the cane, the narrow advantage over Sheperds cane in second. As they jump this one, Rattle the cane, joined there by Sheperds cane, as they come on down the end of the line, Sheperds cane on the outside, now swept through to the lead, and lead by comes to lane, Rattle the cane, pressure, second leg comes to Gardel. So Sheperds cane, we're going to see two more lengths to jump, 3 lengths to the good, here's the second last bend, Sheperds cane. Rattle the cane, come on the second.